Director of Public Health in Westfield is being charged with allegedly stealing thousands of dollars in union funds. Joseph Rouse appeared in Westfield District Court today, where he was arraigned and released on his own recognizance until September 14th for a pretrial hearing. Among the charges, court documents say Rouse cashed union checks and never deposited the money in the union's account, and that he made over a dozen suspicious withdrawals on the same day the cash was deposited.